Blissful greetings, everyone. I'm sitting outside right now because I'm about ready to begin a video. But before we begin our outdoor excursion, which, by the way, will have no talking except for this short intro, this is by special request. Someone wanted to see me walking in my Sperrys. My Sperrys are very, very old, so I wanted to show you my new pair. But I also have two other styles that I picked up from Sperrys. These wonderful gray suede. They're suede-like on the outside with satin ribbons for the ties, satin shoelaces. And yes, they are very worn because I wear them a lot. And these are little leather, white canvas, or I'm sorry, wet leather, Sperrys. Again, I had to put my own ribbons in because the leather cowhide that came with it, the leather shoelace, didn't work. And I put some new insoles in, so. But yeah, they're my most comfortable shoes. But I'm going to show you my new ones now. That are just like my old ones that you'll see me walking in. Like them. And the emblem, the sailboat, or S for Sperry. I don't know what it is, but yeah. So they're going to be used and loved for a very, very long time. Let's go ahead and get started on our walk. As I mentioned before, this is a special request. To walk in my topsiders. The ones I showed in a previous video. And there will be no talking. I just want you to hear and enjoy the environmental sounds, and let's see what we find. I might stop along the way to hear scratch some things, tap, we'll see. And I do wear Sperrys because they are my favorite brand, and because of foot issues I've had in the past with bone spurs and such, I need a very well-made and well-made shoe with lots of support. So that's why I wear them. Okay, let's begin.